everything!
I remember every little thing as if it happened only yesterday. I was barely 17, and I once killed a boy with a Fender guitar. I don't remember if it was a Telecaster or a Stratocaster, but I do remember that it had a heart of chrome and a voice like a horny angel. I don't remember if it was a Telecaster or a Stratocaster, but I do remember that it wasn't at all easy. It required the perfect combination of the right power chords and the precise angle from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, and the blood was dark and rich, like wild berries. The blood of the guitar was Chuck Berry red. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, but it rung out beautifully. And I was able to play notes that I had never even heard before. So, I took my guitar and I smashed it against the wall. I smashed it against the floor. I smashed it against the body of a varsity cheerleader. Smashed it against the hood of a car. Smashed it against the 1981 Harley Davidson. The Harley howled in pain. The guitar howled in heat. And I ran up the stairs to my parents' bedroom. Mommy and Daddy were sleeping in the moonlight. Slowly I opened the door, creeping in the shadows right up to the foot of their bed. I raised the guitar high above my head, and just as I was about to bring the guitar crashing down upon the center of the bed, my father woke up screaming, "Stop! Wait a minute! Stop it, boy! What do you think you're doing? That's no way to treat it."
gotta follow me, and it's a mile long. And they say that they got all of the proof that I'm just another case of arrested development and just another wasted youth. They say that I'm in need of some radical discipline. They say I gotta face the truth. That I'm just another case of arrested development and just another wasted youth. They say I'm wild and I'm reckless. I shouldn't be acting my age. I'm an impressionable child and not tumultuous well. And they say I'm at a difficult stage. But it seems to me